made up of the father, the mother, the children, the grandparents, the uncle, and basically the relatives. And okay, now the definition of a family is very, very simple. It's something you can easily understand and remember. A family is made up of a father, mother, and children. What do I say?
A family is made up of a father.